I mean, there I see.
So,
hello. Yeah. Welcome here in Rainbow Snack Bar.
Yeah.
Apple.
That's why I start to recording, because she will eat these shells, and maybe I will try as well. Never try this. What's that? Suka?
Yes.
Suka?
Yes. Suka, yes.
This is like a vinegar.
It's a very local, and I love it because it's only like sometimes you can find this. You see the tip? Yum, yum. You will forget your partner if you can eat this one. For me, of course, because yeah. I love it. Yeah. It's so good. Okay. Very easy.
Give me a try, huh? Maybe I eat this one. Oh.
Don't eat the shell. Head the blood.
What in you,
huh? Sorry. How is it?
Good.
It's a little bit sweet, right?
Really good.
Yeah.
And doesn't taste like, you know, too much sea, like the other stuff from the sea.
It's only seasonal.
How do you call this?
We called it aninikag? Yeah, aninikag. Aninikag.
Aninikag?
Yeah.
Oh, nice shells anyway, you know, you can use them for something.
Yeah. I was thinking it will make the...
So this is what people collecting morning, huh?
Yeah,
like
morning.
When it's low tide?
Low tide, yeah.
It's can good. I have one more?
Yeah. I'll pick some big one. There's also a big one for this. But I like more small because it's more like tasty.
More tasty?
Kinsa?
Thank you.
Kinsa?
So there was something like hard, huh?
Yeah,
like
it's a
cover.
Shell head. It's good, right?
Good. This is really good. I'm surprised, you know? I'm surprised because I was expecting like some kind of
like
sea taste.
But it's kind of like hassle only because it's too smooth.
You know, like for example, if you're eating this sea grass, like the bubbles.
Ah, lato. We call it in Japan is umibudo.
Umibudo?
Umibudo. It's like budo is like grapes.
Ah, okay.
So that's why it look like grapes. Umi is sea. So sea grapes.
Ah, sea grapes. But they are same like here or bigger, for example?
They have a different one. I like the small one. The big one, I don't like it. It's too thick, and you can really taste the sea, the ocean.
Oh, okay.
But the small one, you can really like crispy.
Mm.
Yeah.
I like this guy.
Give it's like one, pulutan.
Give me one more, huh? Perfect pulutan.
You know pulutan?
Mm. Pulutan, guys, is when you drink something like alcohol. So this is for the... Yeah. In between.
Yeah.
Like a snack.
Yeah, snack.
Mmm. Really good.
It's good. And this shell, you can do something like some...
Yeah, they are nice.
Yeah.
Maybe
like curtain, you do the curtain.
Some decorations, yeah.
Because decoration.
For the necklace, they are too big, huh?
Necklace also. But mostly it's the curtain. But for me, I'm planning this to make, you know, the... You know the English in paspasan? Yeah. Like mat, doormat.
Doormat? Ah, yeah.
For this?
This?
Because this one to...
to clean the shoes on this.
Yeah. this one is good. I was planning, that's why I'm collecting it.
But maybe they can get crushed, you know, if you step on this.
No, because you're going to pour it in the, like, the when you're pouring the cement.
Ah, okay.
So only the head you're going to.
Okay, it will be.
Yeah. So I don't think
exposed
it will be
exposed from the cement.
And yeah, then this one will be like a cement inside.
Inside.
So it's a protection that doesn't broke that easy.
Will be okay.
Yeah.
Cool, huh?
It is. You will enjoy it, the meat inside, and also you can use it after you eat.
Mm. Okay. So guys, see you next time, huh? Maybe I will show you later my sisig when they cook it. But you make it from the pork belly, or it's made from the face?
The mask of pork.
So it's like mask face?
The mask face, yeah, the whole thing. With the pig.
Okay, so.
But you cannot see it when I serve it because it's in the hot plate already. So it's
seared.
It's
chop, small.
Chop already. You can only like tasting it. It's so good.
But you can make it also from pork belly. But
yeah,
the taste
yeah.
will be different?
But totally different.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, but this.
I don't know why.
Sisig is. I love it. I'm addicted.
It's good. Everybody addicted for the sisig.
Mm.
Yeah.
Joy is making sisig. Huh? This is my favorite.
Sisig.
The pork mask. With a lot of chili, onion, and egg. What else?
Onion.
Oh, onion.
And meat of the pig.
Mm.
Yeah, I eat that. We got more fried rice here already. So this is only 99.
Only, guys, this is unbelievable. This is only 99 peso, which is like $2.
Yeah.
It's like $2.
Pwede gibot
ang? Sa fast, ma'am.
Diri ni mo gibot, iko ha? Ande?
Hindi.
That's the cool stuff. And this one, guys, this is like 1 liter beer. $2. This is what we drinking here. Because we don't have choice.
One customer said, don't put the t-shirt. I said, it's better to use protection. So that's
Nah, I don't agree. Nah, skip this one. Take it up.
Yeah, but sometimes it's rusted.
Yeah.
So it's good to clean. Good to clean.
Yeah, I agree. Clean first, but then no protection.
Just like good for fun.
Not cold.
Oh yeah, maybe you're right. Maybe I will call them.
This is awesome, guys. Really, I love
it. Sometimes.
Yeah.
Look at this, guys. This is fish poke. Yeah, I will try it first time. It looks good. It looks really good. And the price is like two and a half US, even less. Yeah. So, Rina, what's that? Like?
It's a bonito.
Yeah, but I mean like everything here.
Everything is a poke, which is poke.
Yeah.
I call it poke because poke here in Philippines is a little bit.
But this is like what? Raw fish, like blue marlin?
Yeah, it's a blue marlin, and then they dry it for a long time, like 6 months to 1 year.
Mm.
And then when they get like hard, like a stone, so they like, you know.
Scrapping
it? Yeah, scrapping it.
But this is like fresh, yeah? Fish. This is the fish.
Yeah,
under.
It's from the ocean, you know. Oh. And then after that.
Yeah, but you're talking about this dry, yeah? But
yeah,
I mean,
it's bonito.
The underneath one.
That's why yellowfin.
Yellowfin tuna.
Yeah, yellowfin tuna mixed with the blue marlin.
Okay, and then we have like veggies.
Yeah, the
avocado.
Veggies. Yeah, avocado. It's In Japan, avocado is the veggies, but here in Philippines, it's
fruit.
So it's like all set, all in one.
And under this is what?
Rice.
Ah, rice, okay.
So all in one, everything is there.
And here I have papaya.
Yeah, papaya. And then the tamago soup.
Tamago soup.
It's supposed to be miso soup, but I don't have a miso already, so this one it's more special.
Okay.
Tamago.
With the egg, yeah?
Yeah, because tamago in Japan says in here Philippines is egg.
Mm.
And then in Japan is tamago.
Okay.
So tamago soup. Oh, I'm in there, I see.
So
hello.
Yeah.
Welcome here in Rainbow Snack Bar.
Yeah. So now I know what I will eat.
Yeah, it's more healthy. It's all set, all in one.
You don't need
for nothing at all, especially for the drink side dish of this. Mm. Perfect day. Have a good day.
Okay, thank you.